So, Gergő, you're in the final. It's huge. Yeah. How does it feel?
How does it feel? It feels so good. I'm amazed, and I just can't believe it, actually.
Did you expect that?
No, of course not. I had some dreams about it, like, okay, maybe I'm going to be in the finals, and that would be a really good dream. But I thought it's going to be only a dream. Now it came true, so I'm surprised.
And are you planning some other changes for the final, or are you going to keep it this way?
I don't know. Let's wait for the tomorrow. So, I don't know now.
So, you're one step away from Tel Aviv. Are you thinking about it now, or just waiting a bit?
Of course, I'm dreaming about it all the time. Like I'm sitting on a plane, and I'm so excited to go out there. But maybe this dream will come true again, so I don't know. I hope.
Yeah, so what do you think about his plagiarism accusation that have appeared tonight?
Again?
Like Freddie announced at the end of the show that one of the final songs in the final has been accused of plagiarism.
Oh yeah, I don't know. I don't even have a clue, like, what's going on, because I didn't hear it in the end. So, like, what did he say?
Like, one of the songs.
Sad. It's sad, yeah. Of course it's sad, but I don't know why. So maybe it's just some
fake hype?
Or, yeah, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. I believe, because they're all my friends now, so yeah. I believe that this is only, like, a mistake.
Yeah. So, finally, what is your message to your huge fan base abroad?
I love them so much. And vote for me. That's all.
Well, thank you very much, and hopefully we're going to see you in the final as the winner. Who knows?
Thank you so much. I hope so.
Well, thank you very much, and good luck.